strong should an older person be? Well, they need to be strong enough to move their own body through gravity. To take the extreme example, if you can't lift your own body weight out of a bed or out of a chair, well, essentially you'll be stuck in a nursing home having people assist you to do that. To come forward a little bit, if you can't walk 5 kilometres in 60 minutes, then you're beginning to struggle. And then pretty soon you'll find you can't actually cross the lights in time before they change from green to red because you're walking so slow. So older people need to work more diligently to maintain their fitness. What do you think, Steve?
Yeah, absolutely. From the age of 30, our balance starts to decrease. That's a fact. So really, you could argue we're all getting old, but from 30, we're in an old space, or we're starting that old journey. So if you're not looking after yourself, balance-wise, you're more likely to fall. If you're not looking after your body, your lower limb strength, like Bill said, you can't get out of a chair, you can't walk upstairs, can't control yourself down a hill, you can't get anywhere at a particular pace. You don't want to be that guy at the lights that you're beeping. Hopefully you're not beeping because you're quite relaxed at the lights, but the person coming across the road, you're beeping to the other cars, wait, that person hasn't finished crossing the road yet. You don't want to be that person because it'll affect everything else that you do. So I think it's really important that older people can be as strong as they can be. And certainly Bill and I work with people where the person might be 70, but they have the body of a 40-year-old. They might be 80, but they move like a 60-year-old. And that's because they put the work in.